July 12th, they tell me I have something. Then they say you need bile acid for letting you know if it's cancer or not.
Was it in
and
the breast?
Left, mm-hmm, my breast and my left. Uh-huh. And so when they call me, and she say, you have a seat, so take a seat. I said, okay, so now I know I have something. And I say, okay, so I know, I cry a little bit because it's normally feel like something. And they tell me, no, God give you this situation for something new, something good. And I say, okay, I receive like that. And I don't feel scared at all. And I start my process. The months, when I have 1 month and go to the surgery, they say, oh, well, because they need to put something in my breast because they can't find it, because it was too little in that moment. So I take my everything and they say you need chemo, you need radiation and nothing.
God.
Now I don't have no cancer, thanks God. This is the first one.
Yeah, lock one.
Nice like that.
It was awesome.
Marion, what would you
do? See my sister say, I give it a mini hug. My sister say, I give it a mini hug.
What made you make your decision?
I don't know. It was impulses. I've always liked to give back. I felt like I'm going to always be able to grow my hair, so why not be able to do something for somebody?
Exactly.
More, you know, less fortunate.
Thank you, God bless you. God bless you, you guys.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.